Well, who's ready to party? Whew. Got an advanced SP here. I mean, we're only doing one thing. So, let's just get into it, shall we? I got this new screwdriver set, but I don't know. I'm realizing that probably need to get something different, because I plan on doing some Game Gear work, and I wasn't really thinking about it at the time, but I'm realizing now that I need those little game bits. I have one. I have another one somewhere. No idea where it went. But I've been looking at the iFixit stuff, so I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. Boom. So that's what we're doing today. Look at that. There we are. Completely naked. Look at that. Okay, and as far as I can tell, it's little mouse bites. I'm guessing they just go right up to the area in there. Yeah, I'm guessing that's... Yeah, otherwise that doesn't make any sense. Totally does not want to fit in there. Could probably be moved over some too. Okay. Just gonna have to cut out a little bit from here. Too finicky, man. I don't like it. It's way too finicky for what it is. Yeah, it's just too. It's all right. It's not great. Needs work. That's for damn sure. Definitely needs work. Not great. Okay. Thoughts. I mean, it's okay. There's like a whole like section down below where there's like nothing. So it's like 0000 and then just like ramps up towards the end, which is fine. Yeah, I do want to get a different shell because this one's just ridiculous. Ridiculous. Okay. Once more. See? It's like half the wheel. It's like 2 inches of travel. They get all the volume within a quarter of an inch. No big deal. It looks better. Unfortunately, right where the volume is perfect is where it's melted. I got a little crazy on the iron. But anyways, that'll do it for this video. Appreciate you guys watching. Watch out for more content. Peace.